Tonight, after almost three decades, a long-term exhibit at the McClung Museum on UT's campus is closing. These are artifacts from ancient Egypt, the Eternal Voice. It opened back in 1992. The museum is hosting a goodbye event later this summer at the end of July. TWRA.